Life is amazing when you're able to pursue your passion. I've had to train hard and I've put in the time. I've learned the skills and I'm prepared. It's not easy. There are obstacles along the way. I need to be vigilant. There are threats to my very survival. Where I tread, there won't be help. I live or die according to my own abilities. Nobody will come to save me or give me food, water, or medicine. I understand and accept the risks I face. I must be cautious and courageous. This is a time to rise to the challenge, not to retreat in fear. Fortunately for me, I'm living my passion, and in doing so, I thrive. The efforts are worthwhile and the rewards are rich, but even the most spectacular experiences are fleeting and won't last forever. The real magic is not just what I see and where I go, but is in who I become along the way.
Spicy Indian over rice.
Hello.
Waiting for my
dinner to heat up.
Hi, Mom.
We're in Grand Gulch.
Mountain
House is sponsoring this trip.
Look at everybody.
Hi. Where are you from,
Oregon. There's 12 of us. I think the next hike we're going to go in style.
Iowa.
Iowa, Ohio. No, I'm having a really good time out here. Uh-oh. Composition. You gotta compose it just right.
Dude, they come down and beat me up.
Ow! I'm floating!
You're fine. You're fine. Okay.
Before she gets started, by the way, you're all on him.
No!
You're very comfortable.
I am so comfortable.
Oh yeah, that's right there. We're gonna go get water
after this. So after that, I was supposed to go farther east and south. And no, you're not recording that.
Okay, I'm not. I'll turn it off. I can't even see you anyway.
No.
You don't even know who's saying it.
No, you're not.
And we're sitting on wood right here that we could really burn.
I know.
Darn Rangers.
The next one's even better. It's the perfect Kiva. You can actually climb a ladder down into it.
Go, keep coming up. Keep going straight up the valley.
Oh, and look where you're working.
You okay, Doug?
I'm fine. It's an archaeological find.
The way the little kid was like, putting handprints on the wall.
She's setting us up for the next show.
Oh, we're gonna moon her?
Yeah.
Oh no. Somebody else show up and wonder what the hell we're doing.
Yeah, no kid.
Call the police.
I'm not that flexible.
Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab us in the bucket. Can't have me. I'll be the president one day. January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip? Like you the one drinking what gossip.com. Now I got a word for your tongue. How many Rolling Stones you want? Yeah, I got a brand new spirit speaking and it's done. Woke up on the side of the bed like